6, a landmark California law is under attack tonight, and it concerns how animals are treated on the farm. California voters overwhelmingly approved new rules for egg producers, but as KCRA 3's Mike Lurie shows us tonight, that new law is not going over easy.
There's no squawking over conditions here at Full Belly Farms in Guinda, California. That's because all 800 hens are free range with no cages to confine them.
Everything about them really was made to be outside foraging for bugs and grass, getting the nutrients that they need from the outside.
These chickens produce about 12,000 eggs a month while fully complying with California's new law, Proposition 2, passed by California voters in 2008. It requires farmers to give their birds room to stand up, turn around, and fully extend their wings. But in 2010, state lawmakers added new requirements, insisting that out-of-state egg producers must also follow California's rules for their chickens.
You could call it a food fight over chickens, with California now forced to defend itself in a lawsuit against the state of Missouri.
In this complaint, Missouri's Attorney General declares that California's egg law is invalid, claiming it violates the Interstate Commerce Clause of the Constitution. He says forcing Missouri farmers to use bigger cages would cost them $120 million, and that ultimately consumers would pay more at the grocery store. Ironically, Missouri is well behind Iowa, Ohio, Pennsylvania, Indiana, and California when it comes to egg production. The Show Me State is not even in the top 10. The Humane Society of the United States, the group that placed Prop 2 on the ballot, had this reaction to the lawsuit today.
We would prefer to spend our time, aggressively implementing ways for these animals to be treated better rather than fighting in court. But I guess we'll continue that fight.
Many California egg producers using chicken coops are now complying with the new law, while the hens at Fat Belly Farms are already free to roam. In the Capay Valley, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 News.
And California Attorney General Kamala Harris is named in that Missouri lawsuit, as you saw in the story there. KCRA 3 wanted to know how Harris will be defending this case, but her office did not return our phone call.